The humanitarian action passed in through period until now. During the First World War and Second World War, the humanitarian action was missionary, religious in majority, and adopting the policy of the colonial states. During the 60s and 70s last century, it was in that time the movement of liberation of the people. It had two camps, socialist and capitalist, and the humanitarian action was founded in the Western area by Médecins Sans Frontières and Médecins du Monde to protest against the policy of ICRC, don't protest about the victims. And in the same time, myself, I founded social help in the Palestinian camps and Amel later here in Lebanon, in the left movement. And in that time, the humanitarian action was the culture of solidarity with the fair cause of the people. And when they came to work with us, really, it was a high level of solidarity. After the crash of the former Soviet Union and the adoption of the privatization for everything, the humanitarian action became professional, technical, and like I told you, charity business and bongo business oriented. Now our main goal in Amel, with our friends, with our partners, how we can again to develop the spirit of commitment. I know it's not easy, but now it's the big issue for our work now. We will collaborate with you and the other friends to write now the new vision of the humanitarian action, because everybody talk about human rights. Also, the same state use the values of human rights, like the American administration in 2003 to invade Iraq, or French government and the NATO in Libya in 2011 on behalf of human rights. The human rights became a tool, but it's a political issue. Human rights should be really human rights for the interest of the poor people, of the people in the field, and not to use the weapons for the interest of the government.